situation. I really love to ask. Is there a place for the most hopeless sinner who has hurt all mankind just to save his own? Believe me, one heart, let's get together and feel alright. Let's get together to fight this holy Armageddon. Take permission 30 minutes. Now is almost 18 minutes now. Actually, I'm supposed to sing 1 hour, but my turn is always I perform 2 hours on the stage. Sometimes solo I can play, but tonight those so many percussionists, folk musicians, drummers, backside. Okay, we have to give a chance to the old youngsters, artists. So I'll take 30 minutes. Now is 20 minutes, 10 minutes more in my hand now, so I'll play. Okay, right? All right? Fine. So this is a song I composed, I wrote for my wife and my girlfriends and all my friends. So I love my children, I love youth. by one， 谢谢 so much. Okay, just one more song. This is the last song for Ukrut District Function. After this, we have another programs. But this is the last programs for Ukrut District 2013. So a song go Hopi Pileu. Let's get groovy. Let's get groovy. Let's get groovy. This is a very, very thousands olden time song.A very, very, very old song. I don't know this meaning, but I think it's, let's get groovy. Okay, let's get groovy. Song called Hopi Pi Lehole. Musti ki pasti.
Time.
Thank you so much. See you next year. Thank you.
Your folk songs are beautiful. Thank you, Guru Ruben and your band. In Tangku, let's say, Nashiwi Ngasonla Matanaya Tekamatei Naya. And let us say thank you to Ukhrul District and goodbye. Natum Saikorali Ningsi Haira Mangpa Maise. Ladies and gentlemen, please say, Mangpa may say to Ukhrul, Mangpa may say. Please come to Ukhrul, the land of the bewitching Sirui Lily will be waiting for you in Ukhrul, the highest hill station of Manipur. Ladies and gentlemen, from Ukhrul district, the highest hill station of Manipur, let us travel back to the enchanting valley of Manipur. The curtain raiser of the cultural presentation of the Valley of Manipur, Thang Leiting Haiber, a symphony of swords performed by skilled swordsmen comprising of different steps of martial arts. It needs the mastery of sword and spear art. In this item, the art of fighting has been composed into a charming dance form. This will be followed by the martial art presentation Thang Ahum Yanaba. Thang means sword and Yanaba means fighting. In this fight, one swordsman with two swords in either hands makes a contest against two experts holding swords and shields. This single swordsman uses exciting steps to cover himself with the two swords from all possible attacks and in turn attacks the two experts. The martial artists of the Salai Thang Ta Sindham Sanglen Imphal, ladies and gentlemen.